Nicola Sturgeon has been torn apart by Lord Michael Forsyth, who has called on Scottish businesses to challenge her latest COVID-19 restrictions in court. Nicola Sturgeon sought out tougher coronavirus restrictions in Scotland last week in a bid to slow the spread of the disease. The SNP First Minister ordered all pubs and restaurants to close on the Central Belt last Friday, while other premises are not allowed to serve alcohol. Former Scottish Secretary Lord Michael Forsyth has criticised the measures and said it would devastate local businesses in the country. Speaking to ITV's Representing Border, Lord Michael Forsyth said, "I think the action which has been taken is completely out of proportion and devastating for the businesses concerned." The legislation under the Public Health Act was intended to deal with people who are infected or premises which are contaminated. What is happening here is businesses are being closed who have spent a lot of money and made great efforts to make their businesses safe and in line with the government's evidence. The only way to test that is in the courts, and given the devastating impact which it will have on small businesses, pubs and restaurants and hotels, I think the trade association should test it in the courts. Ms. Sturgeon has since revealed that cafes can be exempt from the Central Belt shutdown during the day if they do not sell alcohol, triggering confusion about how a cafe is defined. Speaking at the Scottish Government's coronavirus briefing on Friday, she acknowledged frustration on that point but said the new measures attempt to strike a balance between saving lives and protecting the economy. She also announced 6 further coronavirus deaths had been registered in the past 24 hours in Scotland among people who first tested positive in the previous 28 days, taking this total to 2,544. There were 1,246 new coronavirus cases recorded in the same period, a record high. This represents 16.2% of newly tested individuals, up from 13.5% on Thursday. The First Minister said the cafe exemption aims to address a potential anomaly where outlets which have an alcohol license but where selling drink is very, very incidental to their business would have been forced to close. She said it is important cafes can stay open to counter the isolation felt by people who cannot currently meet others in their homes. She added that if restaurants were able to stop selling alcohol and redefine themselves as cafes to remain open, this would undermine the aims of the new restrictions.